World War II bunkers is that some of them were disguised to look like ordinary buildings or other structures. For example, the Germans built bunkers that were designed to look like farmhouses, churches, and even water towers. These disguised bunkers were meant to blend in with their surroundings and avoid detection by enemy aircraft. Some of these structures can still be seen today in places like France and the Netherlands.